Beaumont has a secret.
I know all about it.
A piece of himself he keeps hidden.
You just don't want to give up George. You become attached to him.
Locked away until he needs it.
These behaviors could be interpreted as schizophrenia.
Away from the light, safe in the shadows.
I wrote those words, and I have no recollection of doing it.
But sometimes, secrets take on a life of their own. Thad Beaumont thought he didn't need George Stark anymore.
The American way of death.
That's it.
He served his purpose. Time to lay him to rest. But George is not about to go quietly.
You really don't realize what you're like when you write those books, do you? It's like watching Jekyll turn into Hyde.
We're here to question you in connection with a capital crime.
Evidence says you did it.
George Stark has somehow come to life.
Hello, George.
I've come closer to believing a ghost story than this. You're talking about a man who never was.
No! He wants to take over your life. Can't you see that?
Based upon a book by Stephen King, comes George A. Romero's masterful vision of a nightmare come true.
Are you ready?
Just waiting on you.
The Dark Half.